BGG Mastermind here with another Data Pack Showcase video. Today, I'm going to be showing you my updated NetherRack Reactor Core for Java Edition. Okay, so here's the recipe to make the Nether Reactor Core. I showed it in my last video, but in case you didn't see that one, I will be showing it again. This is how you make it. Just take it out, and you will need 4 gold blocks and some cobblestone. I'm going to be wearing iron armor for this. And okay, so let's build the reactor over here. So this is how you build it. Forgot to go into survival. Put 4 gold blocks down. Fill the middle of cobblestone. Put 4 cobblestone on the corners. Another reactor core goes in the middle. And then make a plus shape on the top, like that. Okay. So in this version of it, you actually hit the Nether Reactor Core instead of right-clicking it, because I believe that's actually how it worked on Pocket Edition. I might be wrong about that, because I actually remade this entire data pack from scratch, even if it looks exactly the same as the last version. Oh, and you do have to be holding some type of sword to be able to activate it. So let's activate it now and start. See, it turns to glowing obsidian, which this time doesn't replace any blocks in the game. Dead. And now we can go around and pick up all the loot that's still spawning. Alright. And the rest would just despawn in a couple of seconds. Yeah. Let's see what we got. A bunch of bows, quartz, beds, pumpkin seeds, and mushrooms. I'm gonna take that bed right now, because it also changed it to night. And sleep. Alright, and here is the Nether spiral, and you can actually mine up your reactor core to reuse it. And one thing I added from the last version that the last version didn't have is if you place it down and you break it in creative mode, it won't drop the item anymore. It'll only drop it if you're in survival mode or adventure. Okay, so that's gonna be the end of this video. You can find the download to this in the description. So thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.